Hi folks, we're looking at scholars who helped to develop the scientific method or contributed to thought in Western culture. Robert Grosseteste, 1175 to 1253 AD, was seen to be a developer of the scientific thought in Oxford. He was a very learned man. Did a lot of disputations in theology, lectured on various epistles of the New Testament, but he was specifically known as a person who encouraged and tried to help people develop the scientific method.